Did you know? Unlike the Curse of the Black Pearl, which used already existing historical replica ships, as well as prop ships built on top of barges, for Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest, the production built two fully functioning ships, the Black Pearl and the Flying Dutchman, both of which were used for the subsequent movies.